model is first base coated with a thinned mix consisting of two parts heavy red and one part black. This is applied until all areas have an even finish. The first armor highlight is applied to all the edges using gory red. The second highlight of bloody red is applied, making sure not to entirely cover up the previous color. Orange fire is applied the same way, making sure not to cover up the bloody red highlight. The final highlight is a mixture of one part orange fire and one part bone white. Heavy skin tone is then applied to the loincloth. A highlight of heavy warm gray is then applied. The final highlight of bone white is then used on the folds. Thank you. Black is then used to paint anything that will be black or silver. Model air color gun is used to paint all the silver areas. brassy brass is then applied to certain gun parts as well as accessories on the belt. A mixture of one part gun and one part brassy brass is used to highlight the brass areas. Line highlights on the black pieces are done with cold gray. Leather pieces are painted with heavy sienna. Those pieces are then highlighted with a mix of one part heavy sienna and one part bone white. The base is painted with a mixture of one part Deneb stone and one part Sheridan granite. light sienna pigment is then thinned with water and applied. Light slate gray pigment is also thin and applied. Blood spatters are made using a mix of one part black and two parts of gory red. My wash recipe of dark sepia was then applied to the loincloth. Black is then used to edge the base.